shine big! Will you deal with him, please?
Look, Cousin Kyle, it's that mean kid who beat me up before.
Yeah, oh no, somebody stop him.
Don't worry, Cousin Kyle. I have developed these super sensors which will make it almost impossible for him to beat us up this time.
I have to stay out of this. Just please, please make him go away.
Prepare to meet your doom, evil bully kid. This barrier represents the Red Sea, which you will be unable to part without Moses on your side. Make way for Cain.
That's how you break the pain.
Oh, I'm up now? You want me to go again? I can wait, no? Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you. Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Knock their locks up!
Lights, teeth, whatever. I am out of fuck tickets.
Yeah!
Coon on the plate! Too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
You got it, butthole! My turn! Sugar!
I think you sprained my nose.
Here I go.
Okay, that does it. You guys asked for it. And now Human Kite shall use his Hebrew faith to call upon the power of the wind. Hikmeo Shigina. Let the strength of the wind make my kite fly. Oh, Jesus, it came off. Oh, Jesus, my kite just blew up into the tree, Cousin Kyle.
Then give up.
Don't worry, Super Buddy Cousin. Perhaps I no longer have my kite, but I still have my super weapon. Aunt Sheila! These kids are picking on me!
What? Who's picking on you? Who are you kids? I'll call your mothers right now!
Yeah, get them, Aunt Sheila! Oh, I just know I'm gonna mess this up, and here it goes. Beware of the coon. What kind of juke black magic is this?
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free. Mwah!
It's go time, Butt Lord.
Ooh, that's my mom, Jack.
Kyle!
Dude, that's my mom. Okay, everyone, just stop. We're taking this too far.
To heck with that. These boys need to learn some manners.
Yeah, Jesus.
You want to beat up my mom? You're going to have to go through me first.
I hope you pay attention because I'm gonna teach you. You're gonna come in my backyard and disrespect my family? I will fucking destroy you!
Mom, calm down!
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. I have had it with this shit.
Ow!
You You brought this on yourself, Kat.
Yeah, I know.
Stay away from my bubble, you little monster! My little bubble just wants to play, and you pieces of human garbage treat him like this? That's my little superhero! I'm gonna kick your fucking asses all the way to Canada!
Walk it off, Buttlord. Care for cooning. Buttlord.
You guys can't find my mom. She's gonna kick your ass.
Vile language.
Put down in his farting prank.
Cousin Guy B, prepares to strike.
Don't die on us, new kid. Suck it up, butthole. Let's finish this. Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
Hi-ya!
That sucks for you, new kid. My turn. Got something for ya.
You can't fucking do that to me! Well, I guess I just have to set this one out. Ow! See? Isn't it nicer when everyone gets to play together?
Totally concur, Aunt Sheena.
If only Guy B was here so easily.
Now you're gonna get it.
Yeah, I wouldn't wish that on anyone.
Go. Thanks. Mega Fist Punch-a-roo.
Oh, ow! I know who's gonna get laser burned next!
Cool down. You know how to take a hit, Diabetes.
Thanks for noticing, Super Craig. Yeah. Well struck, combatant, but Diabetes will prevail. Leave my mom alone. Hey, can you guys just give up before we get in more trouble?
Sorry, bro, no can do.
Hey.
Ouch for you, dude.
You got duty calls.
New Kid. We beat them without you.
You can wake up now, New Kid. We won.
Huh? Are you okay? Nice going, guys.
Kyle, get inside and call the police. We have to get these kids arrested.
No, no, Mom. No police. This is all my fault.
What?
Look, it's just... I couldn't take my cousin copying everything I do. The human kite is about saving people, not about Judaism.
And now look at all the damage you've caused. I should press charges against your friends.
And lug my kite up in a tree.
I'm sorry. Please, I'll do anything.
You are going to let your cousin play with you from now on. Is that clear?
Oh boy, Kyle and Sheila says I get to play with you.
Yes, sometimes you can play with us.
Yippee!
Now get your cousin's kite out of that tree. You're not playing anymore until you do. Come on, Sugarna. Let's get you some Bactine.
Oh, I hate Bactine because it gets on my fingers and I get eczema from the lidocaine.
Well, crap. How are we gonna get that kite down?